Hey guys, so it's that time of the month again. Opening May's treat box. How exciting. Ow, I've just been laying on my shoulder for ages. So yeah, I'm opening May's treat box. First thing, May is pretty. Okay, first thing. So exciting. First thing, we've got a scarf. How pretty is that? It's got feathers on it. How cute is that? That's so cute. Oh my god. There's a plaque. Oh my god, that's so cute. It's a plaque that says love. Love the life you live, live the life you love. See it? I hope you see it. I don't know where that's from. I mean, like, it's from Treatbox. Obviously, it's from somewhere. From Treatbox. You get me? Because I don't get me. Ooh, there we go. That was wrapped up in a scarf, so that might be a good idea to keep that in there. Right. Next. We've got some stickers. I like stickers. Got XOXO, you are loved always, love, queen of everything, big love, and bear hug. Oh, there's 24. 24 stickers, that's even better. People, there's 24 stickers. Next, we've got bath salt, I think. Yeah, nourishing bath salts from Cooper's Vanilla Rose. A nourishing bath salt blend with vanilla and ylang ylang essential oils to nourish the skin and help you relax and unwind. Cute. I like it. Next. Oh, there's more. You're capable of amazing things. Your wings already exist. All you have to do is fly. There's loads of them. When I say loads, there's like 10 of them. 10 is still a lot. Oh, this is cute. Shoot for the moon, even if you miss, you'll land among the stars. And this little necklace with the moon and the star on it. How cute is that? Adorable. Last but not least. Cute. That would look good in just like a black frame, like literally, like just this in a black frame. That would look so good. I'm gonna make it happen, I think. And that's it. Let me see on the bit of paper if it says where they're from. Okay, so the home thing is from Simona Matuzzo in Birmingham. That's it, pretty much. Yeah, so that is Maze Street Books. Think the theme is like words. It's a lot of things with words on it, you know? Lots this time. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!